Make sure that it stops. Noise can distract all of your neighbors beside you, and also our actors, believe me, it's true. I know you will watch a snappy photo or four, but please resist. I'll beg you no more. In case of emergency, please look around you for the nearest exit sign, and then just go through. I believe that is all. Let's get on with our musical. So without further ado, I now bring you Seussical.
Things on its head, cause it's flat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat. Or sort of a, kind of a hat-wearing...
Cat! I can see you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think, and you've dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue with a cat such as me and a thinker like you. All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a game with a stick, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you can find, find enough to get through. All the things you can think, when you think about Seuss! Sound, the drums of a jungle beginning to pound. sky.
I'll imagine bright blue.
It's the jungle of Nul.
Near the river of Mulan.
Voices. What do you think, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? Don't go away. We'll be right back with speck, clover, dust, neighbor. Who? Nothing. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Biggest prank fool in the jungle of Nu.
That is heavy.
won't let you down. No, I won't let you fall. A person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Anything's possible. It might go a long down
The tub's overflowing onto the floor. The water is running right under the door.
The ceiling is peeling. You flooded the den. Jojo, I think you've been thinking again.
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow. Young man, we will deal with you. Come tomorrow.
Friend, no one else could have things such as ours. Yes, I have wings. Jojo.
Good night, Horton. See you in Sol Slough.
Wake up! The scene's over. There's more to be heard. There goes our hero. Who enters?
Amazing.
doctor said, such talk, it is too absurd. Your little tail is just right for your kind of bird.
That bird should have tandem sheep race such as it did. That finally the doctor just had to give in.
Oh, right already. Thing two, bring in the pillberry bush.
Bye.
are handing it off
to a black-bottomed eagle named...
Somewhere inside of a great patch of clovers, 100 miles wide. I'll find it or bust. Or shall I find my poor hoons on their small speck of dust? Clover by clover by clover with care. I'll listen and I'll call. Are you there? Are you there?
Taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small. I have very large feet. I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet, but I've now got a tail that is something to see.
Who's there?
It's me, Macy, up here.
Macy, silly things. I haven't got feathers and I haven't got wings. And not only that, I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor hooves in the lurch.
I won't be gone long, kid. I give you my word. I'll hurry right back, because I'm that sort of bird. Important, I promise. I'll be back real soon. I'll only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it. But please come back quick. 1 hour, maybe two. I've got to find JoJo. I have to save who.
Hit it, cat! Bye! Bye!
Thank you. please. Our first item up to bid tonight is Lot 39, a pendulous pachyderm perched on an egg, nest, and tree. We're going to start the bidding at $10,000. Do I hear 10? 10,000? 10,000? 12,000? Maybe 12,000. Any more? Come on, people. Bids. Do I, anybody? 15,000? 20,000. Very good. Any more? Anybody?
1,000,000.
Thing one, you are supposed to be working late. People sold instead to the man from the circus.
elephants faithful. 100%.
Normal flying.
Go on.
So I ran to the doctor Jojo! Hello, kid. Now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll shelter and guard you because, after all, a person's a person. No matter how small,
a person's a person.
Word no one ever had heard.
they still can't be seen.
They prove they are persons, no matter how small.
The whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm going to protect them with you.
Adventures were over. The sky became
pink.
And then guess what happened? Well, what do you think?
Oh, the things you can think. Think and wonder and dream far and wide as you dare. When your things have run dry, in the blink of an eye,
what do you think about Seuss?